Well, I'd like to change one word. I want to stop using the word if. We're going to start using the word when. When we post this bill off the House floor on Monday, we'll be one step closer to a Final Four championship in Minnesota. When we pass this bill on Monday, we'll be one step closer to a Super Bowl in Minnesota with the Raiders. When we pass this bill on Monday, we can bring a Big Ten football championship. When we pass this bill on Monday, we'll be one step closer to thousands of jobs in Minnesota. When we pass this bill on Monday, Governor Mark Dayton.